Returning home, the young couple were reunited with their son, Prince Charles, then nearly a year old.